Hell yeah! It didn't work! Son of a bitch! Click it! It didn't work!
What the fudge?
Click it! That didn't work!
What in the unholy Christ? Robert Dells is a
dude.
Perfect.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the stream.
Shut up, Bone. Nobody cares. Nobody cares about the mobile live dashboard of Twitch. A shitty, shitty thing, and it doesn't work half the time anyway. Let's crack open a Mellow Yellow. How are we doing? We're here with some Isaac. And we're actually going to continue. I realized I didn't hit the streaming button, and I started a run, and so we've been playing for like 10 minutes without even actually being live. We have Incubus, fucking Ipecac, so we're rolling a little serious on our damage. It would be a far cry to say that this is not a win, so. I actually don't want to blow those rocks up over there, or those fires up, because it's just going to make me cry if they turn out to have soul hearts in them. However, this I will definitely grab all of it. We go in here. Gonna take our spider. Not worth a key there. Oh no! Hoi! Shit. Incubus, don't you kill me, Incubus. Oh, I got 27 cents. Why am I worried about coming? Another fortune. We'll just pop the world guard. So now we have chaos, which means just so many awful and fun things are gonna happen. Including a tinted rock! That we can't take advantage of. This we can, though. Oh! It wasn't worth it. I forgot we can't leave. Hoi! Hoi! But now I can totally take it. Give me that soul heart. What is this weird floor that we got here? You see this floor? This is a weird floor. I ain't even saying hi to everybody. Just like, let's just jump into playing Isaac. That's because I already did my introduction and everything, you just didn't hear it because I wasn't actually live. I thought I was live, I wasn't live. So I restarted everything and played the music again, even so. Buzz around like butterflies. Oh, and you don't want it. Hoi! Hoi! Hoi, that's a great.
Suck it!
Wait!
I will take black cards if you decide to appear. I would love a dry baby. A sentence I still to this day am not quite comfortable saying, but I do so because sometimes you gotta say things you're not comfortable saying.
Do, do, do.
And that song that I was playing was so good. That was the, that was DJ Zoe's. DJ Zoe, DJ Joe, DJ Joe's. Oh my god, my brain's dead. DJ Joe's final, final hours? Or is it final nights? Final hours from Majora's Mask. Which, oddly enough, is a Zelda game that I'm not a big fan of. But the soundtrack is phenomenal! Take it. Suck it. Take it. I don't have a small rock yet. That's a thing that I could use. Also, world card doesn't show me super secret rooms. So probably it's either there or directly next to boss fight. Sound really British there by not using the word the. Directly next to boss fight, we must go to hospital. Because here in America, we use the word the. We need to go to the hospital. I went to the university. Well, speed down. Actually, that's not that big of a deal. However, Ipecac here is terrifying. There's so many things in close proximity to me. Hoi! Devil deal? It's not good, but I'll not complain. Yep, I will take this opportunity to get back over 300. Possibly a little more. Ah! Take it! I beat the hell out of our donation machine during a keeper. A pseudo keeper streak. It wasn't a keeper streak. It was a pseudo keeper streak. I mean, technically it was a keeper streak because it was two keeper wins in a row, but still. Which is hilarious because Northern Lion just recently, within the past day or two, had his own two run keeper streak. So it's hilarious that I also had one. It was shitty though, and I would have had a third one, but I had just gotten swallowed penny, like on the same floor I had just gotten swallowed penny, and God, I wish I would have been streaming or recording or something like that for that capacity, because I had been playing for a little bit. Oh my god, it's the Cookie Maiden. Hello. Oh, well, that was horrible damage. Okay, bud. But no, I was like, I had just gotten Swallowed Penny, which if you're familiar with Isaac and the Keeper, that's an incredible item. It's basically, oh, run right onto this place. Basically, almost guaranteed a win as the Keeper, or it increases your chances by winning, of winning as the Keeper by like a disgusting amount. And completely whiffed on the Depths one. Thought it was the mom fight, went into the boss room first with like 2 HP, thinking I could win. Or not with like 2 HP, with that. Well, hello everybody, says Andrew. Welcome in. What am I trying to say? What am I trying to say? There's a thing that I'm trying to say here. And it was, with 2 charges, because I had the battery, I basically just threw it away. Threw away that run by going into the mom's fight thinking it was the Depths 1 boss. God, I don't want to attack my... You know what? Screw it. We've gone too far. We've gone too deep. There's no turning back from now. Let's might as well just bomb him with a bomb. Why wasn't I bombing him with a bomb in the... Just get the freaking... Get the fly. I might as well just get the fly now. I was trying to learn Sweet Transvestite. I don't know if that's a thing that I can... What? Sweet Transvestite? I don't have anything against transvestites. But where the... What did I ask for? What did I ask for? I asked for the small rock. I don't even care about the damage anymore. Just get me away from these red fires. Even though that's a redundant statement, because the red fires also hurt me, so... Endless Nameless is probably better for us. That was a really bad room. From a rewarding stand or reward standpoint. Why is the word reward so hard to say? Don't know. Are you dodging all of this right now? You are a mystical popcorn head. We haven't even gotten the item room yet. Are you serious right now? But the boss rush. I do know Rocky Horror Picture Show, and I also know that the remake of it was terrible. And I'm refusing to watch it because I heard it was terrible. And I trust the person who said it was terrible. I'm gonna open this. It was a good decision. I'm gonna open this. It was a very good decision. Oh my gosh, are we so happy we went back. I'm so happy I went back. Penta is shocked. I wouldn't say shocked. I was, okay, we'll just say shocked. We'll just say shocked. Are you? So you're just gonna not come and hang out with me, Mom? You're not gonna come hang out with me? You like the remake? Well, some people did, some people didn't. Woke up. Thank you, oh yeah, that was a mom fight. We had the Polaroid. We didn't get a chaos item there. Some of the songs better, except the Time Warp, they murdered that. Well, Time Warp is a very important song in that movie. I also heard that they kind of, ruined Tim Curry's character, which would be the transvestite. Oh my jeez. I'm just gonna let my friend Succubus kill a lot of these guys. I do want to open it. It was the wrong choice. It was the wrong choice. Because now I'm down two keys. I do have contract from below, so if keys start dropping, I'll get keys. Oh, Sin Robes. I cared so much for that movie that that's the reason I'm not going to watch it. Because I hurt, because I'm in... It's the same reason I'm not watching the new Ghostbusters. I'm in denial that they can remake movies like that. I'm against remakes in pretty much any capacity, so... It's not that I think the movie's gonna be bad in any way, it's just I don't want to watch it. One man's opinion. It's the fun part about opinions. We all got them. We gotta deal with each other's. In some way. There's the keys. Contract from Blue Gatsby. She looks so good. So good! So good! Wait! Oh, wait! Don't even care. I'm gonna get that HP back in 4 seconds. I don't need that penny. That's a stupid penny. I do want this, though. Thank you, Succubus. So now we have a keys for, you know, what you call it, the chest, because you know that's where we're going. Of course, the chest is just so much more fun. I feel so guilty about it because they made Dark Room more fun by adding more interesting items that you could get from red chests and like we're gonna take that Wheel of Fortune free item on the chest. I understand I can't stand watching the new Pokemon show with no Ash. It hurts my heart thinking of the Pokemon show without Ash. There's a show, Pokemon show without Ash. The most recent one I knew of was Sun and Moon, the Pokemon X and Y anime. and Ash was in it. I started watching it, and I completely stopped watching it because I got horrendously bored. It's just not... That's another opinion that I have that we might differ on, is that I actually don't like Ash. I find him horribly boring. He's just dumb. I think that's my biggest problem with Ash, is he's just not a smart boy. He's just not a smart boy. $0.24, 32 bombs, 9 keys. We'll fight Hush. We'll fight Hush. Why not? We may die. Our HP is not too great for a Hush fight. Probably only be able to buy one item. But we have Chaos, so it'll make everything slightly more fun. Okay, the bombs are real. We don't have any idea what our HP is. Bomber boy. That is a... Does that affect Ipecac? Okay, it doesn't affect Ipecac. Oh, ooh. Yeah, why was I even thinking about that? I should not have thought about that as long as I did. Or I think it was Pokemon Red or Origins. Let me look this up, because it's... If it's Red, the main, I may be able to stay in the show. Red's the best. Take Fate. Take Glitter Bombs. Take a Spirit Heart. I think that's okay. We'll fight Hush. Should have probably kept the strength card though. If I'm being really, real honest here, the strength card would have been for Empress. Either of them would have probably helped us in some capacity against his damage resistance. Because otherwise, this fight's just going to be a bit of a Dukes of Hazzards situation where we're just oh, you hit me there. I'm not offended by the fact that you hit me. I'm just I'm disappointed by the fact that you hit me. Trying to use as much lump of coal as I can here. Trying to get succubus action in when I can. Succubus plus lump of coal is gonna be grandiose. Oh my god, my nose itches. Anyway, Cookman, how are you? I'm just gonna sit here and fire at you. It's just the thing that I'm gonna... Oh, if we had Lusty Blood. There are so many ways to improve this fight. For this run, rather, not this fight. I don't have any orbitals, either. I don't even have a pretty fly. That's unusual. Find our safe spot. We're in our safe spot. We can just continue firing at him. Endless Nameless is probably the worst unless it decides to activate on our Wheel of Fortune card, which I don't think it can activate on a Wheel of Fortune card. I think it only affects pills, if I remember correctly. Okay, so that's the verticality one, so we're in our safe spot already. Oh, Succubus. Come here, baby. Are we in our safe spot for horizontally? I think we are. We've gotta be, right? Yeah. Alright, we're gonna get Holy Beams of Light here soon. He's gonna start spawning blisters. Or boils, whatever. People call them different things. I, for one, like to call them blisters. Other people call them boils. Ooh, that was horrible damage. I should not have taken damage there. Imagine this fight with Lusty Blood. It would just be super good. Holy Beams of Light? Where the heck is it? You gonna do more Continuum? You're gonna do more Continuum, okay? I'm okay with you doing more continuum. The less beams of light, the better. Here it comes. Oh, maybe not. That was horrible. Horrible damage. Come on, succubus. And, oh, you went underground right there. And you're dead. Okay, so I don't know how much health we have. We're still above soul hearts, so that's good. We'll bomb this. Of course, I bombed my freaking donation machine as well because I'm an idiot. I forgot I bombed boys. Huah. Oh. Okay, yeah, our health situation was way better than I would have thought. Way better than I would have thought. Oh. Oh, you're still alive. Okay. I did not notice. We'll take the money just in case we get money equals power. Best room in the entire run, probably. The second best room in the entire run, probably. Kind of hard to argue with those kinds of rooms. Oh, I didn't want to do that. That was dumb. That's going to end up biting me in the booty. Oh, we already screwed. We already won. This, oh, odd mushroom. I will take it. I'll take it. However, that speed did definitely leave a noticeable change in my movability. Do 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 do. Let's go right into the Isaac fight. Screw it. Going into phase three, right quick. Try and maintain succubus here, and we're hurting ourselves. That's fine. I'm gonna knock him off course. Of course. And succubus got the kill. Good. That'll work. Got one key. Best here with bottom left. Oh, it's brother Bobby. We will get a free item here. Sad bombs! Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah, sad bombs. Oh, hell yeah, sad bombs. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know we're doing sad bombs. Sad bombs. Ooh, keys. Chicka-chicka-bound, chicka-bound. Guppy? We're not Guppy yet. But we will get Satanic Bible. And we'll probably just keep Satanic Bible. I will put a bomb there. See, now what's really dumb about what I'm doing here is that I'm using sad bombs with Ipecac. So you would normally think that that's a dumb thing. Seraphim, this is probably Beelzebub. It's not Beelzebub. You looked it up, it's totally red. Alright. I'm guessing, is that the Sun and Moon anime that's already out? I didn't even know that was already out yet. I love it now. Isn't it amazing how one Google search can completely change your mind on something? I can't believe we're not even... We have like two out of the three items for three different transformations, and we are not any of them yet. It's Pokemon Generations. Yeah. So that means it's not the Sun and Moon one? My Pokemon knowledge is pretty much bare bones. So you'll have to forgive me on that. See, now Nun's Habit would have been great here. have to now. Okay, here's the thing. We're going all in on this run. We are going all in on this run. But there's no way I am missing out on... they're both locked. Some of them fish, fish. I feel guilty leaving so many items unlocked on the chest. I usually get here with more keys. Those are bombs. Alright, Haunt, come on. Keys! There it is. Alright, I would feel stupid. I would be remiss if I didn't go back and at least check my natural spawns rather than the ones that I got from bad guys. So I gotta go back and check my naturals, which are two rooms away. And it's telepathy for dummies, which is that's just ridiculously good. Probably one of the best items in the game, and I don't know if you know this, but I'm completely fluent in sarcasm. So yes, that's a lie. It's a terrible item.
It's not terrible.
It's better than most people think it is, but it doesn't make it a good item. It doesn't make it better than Satanic Bible. That's what I'm trying to get at here. Oh, you sack of donkey balls. You don't deserve the love that you get, Mr. Cage. Oh, Nicolas Cage didn't even get me keys. Littlehorn will give me keys. Oh my god, Littlehorn, give me keys. He didn't give me keys, he got me a black heart though. Alright, Wrath. Oh! Keys! They're not keys! Those are not keys! Blank room. Perth row.
Hagalaz.
Steven, I'll take.
Degas.
Oh, I want to open them so bad. That's the whole floor. So here we go. Here we go. Ladies and germs. Ladies and... Oh! I clicked out of my dang game. Get out of here. Alright. You heard it correctly. We are fighting Mega Satan. Are we strong enough to beat him on our current HP? Probably not. We have actually, relatively speaking, we have a pretty weak run. However, the run itself isn't that bad. It's mostly the Ipecac that scares me. The fact that we don't have immunity to explosions is what worries me here. Because our damage and our health is super good. It's the fact that I'm easily able to kill myself. But we've definitely got this in the bank. Oh, we got Percano. Buddy Angel's dead. Okay, Buddy Angel is definitely dead. Okay, there we go. Second phase incoming soon. You can use your Mega Blast on me. Wow, this floor is so bright. I know. Alright, second phase. Firing Ipecac, starting now. And any minute now, we win. There's Mega Satan. I can't watch this ending. Like, I'm gonna actually probably have to take my headphones off. This ending is so deep. I had to take my headphones out for that one. That ending still sends shivers up my spine. The Mega Satan ending is so deep, because that is where pretty much the entire game wraps up. Because that's literally... No, spoilers, obviously, but that's literally Isaac dying in the chest. Is the Mega Satan ending is him actually dying in the chest after crawling in to escape his mom. And he dies, and from his death, and this is all speculation, nobody's actually ever been able to confirm it because Ed is, you know, zip zip hush hush about the actual story, but the speculation is that him dying spawns Azazel, the character Azazel, and the characters Blue Baby and Lost, because Lost is Isaac's ghost, which is why whenever Isaac dies in the game, the Lost ghost flies out of him. Azazel is his devil side after he dies, and Eden is his angel side after he dies. And then Blue Baby is actually just the dead Isaac. So it's a pretty dark game. No one ever said the game was a bright and shiny game. So, like, all these characters aren't different characters. They're all Isaac in different costumes that from his toys in his chest. Lost is the only exception because Lost is actually his ghost. Blue Baby is... Which is Blue Baby. Is him dead. Judas is him after taking a deal with the devil. Cain is his pirate character. Maggie's him as a girl because his mom bought him a wig, which you can see in some of the vignettes in between the scenes. Oh yeah, so let's random. I could do an Eden run. I don't know, it's up to you guys. We're gonna get Blue. Oh, we're gonna get Samson. That's a bit dark. It's, yeah. All right, so we got Samson with broken mirror. Yeah, we'll take it, why not? It's not a good item, but we'll take it. Samson starts with decent shot speed, so it's not gonna affect us too terribly. I think Samson starts with... Yeah, he starts with... Oh man, his shot speed starts out at 2, naturally. That's more than I thought. I thought it started at 1.5, but... Eh. I realized that I could have probably, you know, been really cocky and also fought... Yeah, we'll take it, why not? I could have been really cocky and also fought Blue Baby during that, and fought Blue Baby and Mega Satan, and just been, like, super cocky about it. But with Ipecac and no immunity to explosions, I'm slightly less cocky than normal. Come on, there you go. There we go. Are easy enough. I kind of want to kill him with broken mirror. All right, Cookie Maiden. Well, we'll see you when we see you next. Thanks for hanging out.
Thanks for hanging out.
We'll see you when you come in next. Already got broken mirror. Hope I find sleep. I don't believe in the thing called sleep, but I do believe in the thing called love.
It's a little hot.
Why did I have to get Long Larry? You couldn't give me Blue Larry? Blue Larry would have been much better. Sleep tidy. That was horrible damage. I wasn't looking at the screen. Positive signs of our run right now. Awesome shot speed. Great range. Broken Mirror isn't as bad as people think it is. It's awesome with certain synergies, and Toothpicks just makes the run even better. toothpicks makes this run so much better, where our shots are firing so fast and at such a high speed that right now all we need is like maybe the pact. I know it's a huge ask, but like the pact would be obviously in any run the pact is good, but like our shots are firing so fast that the pact would push us pretty much over the edge of like where we couldn't lose. Small rock, exactly what I needed. That is essentially probably the best thing that's happened so far on this run. Toothpicks, I mean, explosive diarrhea, could just get rid of some of those bombs. Just get rid of some of those bombs, blow some of rocks. I don't know if, does Broken Mirror give you a knockback up? It might, because these guys are getting knocked back quite a bit. I also just have not had any bomb drops. In fact, that small rock might have been avoided had it not been for... Alright, so nickel, key, or chest. Or shop. I'm gonna hold off on using this bomb quite yet, even though I really want to use it. Our secret room. We'll hold off on using the bomb real quick. We're gonna explore some more of the floor, just because there might be... not in there. We haven't gotten our item room yet, so we need to keep at least one key. Alright, well, there it is. Chemical peels a damage up, but it's not really a big damage up. It's a 0.5 damage up on one of our eyes. So it's like, oh, that's an easy bomb. Oh my god, that was a good choice. I don't know if you saw that as a good choice, but I saw that as quite a big good choice right there. I did, yes, I did, Joe Swanson. And Fish Head is better. Fish Head has the... we'll do it. It might not be the benefit for us, but we'll do it just because there's really no reason not to. Our run is so good right now. Our run is so good right now that... Yeah, even getting two flies out of that room made it kind of worth it in a little bit. Secret room is probably here. It contained a battery, which doesn't do anything for us. I will bomb for the golden chest. I've made the decision, possibly getting the quarter in the meantime. Oh, we got swallowed penny, which... Yeah. You know what? Screw it. Bob's Rotten Head. Oh, Bob's Rotten Head and Broken Mirror. I forgot about Broken Mirror with Bob's Rotten Head.
Oopsie.
We'll go in here, and we got the Bible, but deep pockets, and a cheap key. We'll donate one penny. And you're probably here. Oh, pills. Alright, full health. Good notes in the rotation. One makes you larger. Good. Because it's not a bad pill, and we'll save this one for the boss fight. I should have used it right next to him. That's okay. We are gonna have zero problems with Littlehorn. I almost called him Loki. Gonna get back into that habit of calling Littlehorn Loki and Loki Littlehorn. Give me... I'll take it. You know what? I'll take it. I'll get rid of that HP right away, and we will. We will definitely take Lord of the Pit. Lord of the Pit is good. It's only... Mic accidentally muted itself there. I don't know what happened, but what I was saying was that Lord of the Pit is one of those weird Devil Deal items that's kind of a big compromise, because it's a two-heart Devil Deal that literally only gives you flying. Like, there's no other benefit of Lord of the Pit. It literally just gives you flying. So it's not even that good. Pheromones is alright. It's not even that good. But at the same time, it's like an early flying ability. I will pay two hearts, especially because I got one of them for the boss fight. You never really understood Binding of Isaac? What about it? Just out of curiosity, what about it? I'll do my best to explain it. I know 12, 15, 13 million hundred hours into the game, so I'd be more than happy to explain if there's any issues that you have with understanding it. Like, story-wise, gameplay-wise, what's the draw to it? Tough love's alright. We're not gonna get a devil deal on this floor, so I think going into the curse room right now is probably a good decision. I realize we're not even playing like Samson right now. We're not even playing a typical Samson run. Like, we're actually playing not at all like Samson should be played. We're not taking weird damage, we're not looking for an arcade. Speaking of which, we should have an arcade on this floor, just because we are way above our money cap, but nope, never mind, we got most of that money on this floor. The story and the gameplay. Well, gameplay's easy. Gameplay, it is a twin-stick shooter. It is a twin-stick shooter, roguelite, dungeon crawler. It plays a lot like the original Zelda, which is intentional because that was Edmund McMillan's number one inspiration for making the game in the first place. The original Binding of Isaac, of course. Rebirth and Afterbirth are, they've got a lot of differences that are good and both good and bad in both ways. Story, it's all, a lot of it's up to the fan base to come up with what the story actually is, but the basic gist of it is you are Isaac. Your mother is a crazy religious fanatic who hears the voice of God telling her that she needs to sacrifice you to prove her loyalty to him. And in doing so, Isaac flees the clutches of his mother and flees into the basement where the levels take place. And you fight horrible monsters in your basement. Magic Mush! My god, Magic Mush as well? Oh, if this run could not get any better. And it's catering to my Samson intake, because we have so much HP now, we can definitely look forward to getting a blood bank, but we're not gonna get one because I keep spending my money. As far as, like, the nuances of the gameplay, there's way too much. It's easy to explain the gameplay to a person who's never played it before, because the basic gameplay of it is super easy. It is a twin-stick shooter, Zelda-like, with light RPG elements, and I would say light to medium RPG elements. There's a lot more RPGing in the game than people give it credit for. There's stats and upgrades and items you can unlock and stuff like that. There's definitely... Ooh, Zodiac is good. Zodiac is very good. And there's a chest. Each character plays differently. As you might have seen on the loading screen for the game, as the main menu for the screen of the game for me, it's 1001%. I have literally the entire game done, unlocked, all of it's done, 100%ed. There is not a thing in this game that I have not done. Do we have Taurus for this floor? That's awesome. So, like, at this point, I have just under 500 items in my total item pool, which means that on the given basis, I can... It's so random. Like, right now, this run is not like any other run I've had. And I've got close to 2,000 hours in both Isaac and Rebirth and Afterbirth. And this run is still not like any other run I've had. That's the best allure of Isaac, is that you can play it literally forever. It's a bit too dark. I've had a lot of people in my life say that they wouldn't be able to play it because of the subject matter, but in the sense, you don't even have to pay attention to the subject matter in the game. Like, you can honestly just appreciate it for just being a great game. And that's, you know, obviously completely 100% up to you as a person, but at the same time, it's like, you know, Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess was a dark game as well, but a lot of people enjoyed it for what it was because it was Zelda. So, like, I don't know. Yeah, we got it right away. Good guess. We will get rid of these red fires because I don't want anything to do with them. That's actually good because we can go buy our spirit heart. Give me Head of the Keeper, please. You gave me just another nickel, which is fine. There's lots of dark games. Like, hell, GTA 5 is in many ways much darker than any Isaac run or any Isaac subject matter can be. So we'll go back and buy that real quick. We'll buy this, and honestly, I need one more penny. One penny.
Oh, Amnesia.
I need one penny. That is not a penny. I need one penny, because I want Jar of Flies more than Bob's Rotten Head. Bob's Rotten Head is just not... With my reflection, it's just not something that I want. Jar of Flies is a great passive item. It'll definitely help in a run in a more positive way than Bob's Rotten Head could. Bob's Rotten Head is not a bad item. It gets a bad reputation because it's kind of a tropey item from the original Isaac, and honestly, if we're being honest here, and that top 10 list is still on YouTube right now for my YouTube channel. Like, you can go to my YouTube channel and watch my top 10 Binding of Isaac, original Binding of Isaac items, and Bob's Rotten Head is on there for active items. So it's, I do appreciate Bob's Rotten Head. It's just, in Rebirth, there are so many better items, and Jar of Flies is one of those items that, if I have the opportunity to have it, I will definitely much rather have it than Bob's Rotten Head. Although the sprite work on the dizzy Bob's Rotten Head that we throw with my reflection is pretty good. I'll admit that. I don't want to bomb our donation machine more. I've been torturing this damn thing, but we will, because Jar of Flies is worth it. Jar of Flies is way worth it, and we can't donate back. True. Yeah. I don't ever try to, like, tell people what their opinion should be, but I try to make the consensus fair for... Basically, I'm just trying to sell the game to you. Like, that's what it boils down to. I'm just trying to sell the game to you. Like, well, you're, you know that this game is also pretty dark, so maybe you should just, put it down and give Isaac a try. You know, why not? There's no downfall to giving Isaac a try, except, you know... Especially considering, like, it's on sale more often than you could think. and you could still get the original Isaac for $5, so... Our HP was never in any jeopardy. What was I thinking? However, this is a situation I don't want to deal with. And we'll be releasing Jar of Flies. Actually, you know what? We'll just charge up Jar of Flies in this room. Get a bunch of flies saved up, and we'll use them on a room I don't want to deal with. Like this. Sure. Flight is so good. Flight was one of those things in the original Binding of Isaac that was incredibly overpowered, and it's... in some way, shape, or form, still remains to be that way in Rebirth and Afterbirth. It's less overpowered, just because of the fact that the game changed so much with, like, certain enemy types and stuff being resistant to your flying or having downfalls to flying, like being able to still walk onto the spike traps and stuff that are in the sacrifice room. But back to what you were saying, Andrew, was that it, to this day, Isaac still remains to be one of my all-time favorite games. Top five all-time favorite games. Obviously, I put a lot of time into it, so it earns that spot, you know, pretty easily. But not only is it one of my top favorite games of all time, it's also still, to this day, one of the best games for me to watch. We will take Guillotine because this run is already so good. Why not take Guillotine? Don't know what Guillotine does. It gives you a Tears Up, which means you're able to shoot faster, but it also makes your head spin around like this. I think I have the Binding of Isaac. I don't know which one, but I think I have one. I think, well, if I'm allowed to tell you or suggest to you this, I'm saying give it a fair shake of the dice if you haven't already. I shouldn't be using my head for damage, but I'm a dumb person. I'm going to do it anyway. Depends on hybrid logic. I'm not going to do this, or I shouldn't do this, but I'm still going to do it anyway because I'm a dumb person. And hybrid logic. Good stuff. Give it a fair shake of the lamb's tail. It's a great game. It's just good fun. Like, it doesn't... Ignore the subject matter. If the subject matter bothers you, ignore the subject matter. It's still just a great game. And for paying over the course of my life across two systems and three different iterations of the game. Oh yes, Hivemind. Hivemind Jar of Flies. And we'll take the Justice card, use it right away. We're gonna save the judgy card for the Devil Deal, probably. We even have less HP now. That's horrible. Horrible damage. Might as well just use... Oh, we're not even going to use the death card here. HP! No deal with the devil. But yeah, I mean, completely ignore the subject matter and just play the game for what it is. And it's just, not even a joke, an infinitely replayable game. You can play Isaac until the end of time. You can play Isaac literally until the end of time and nothing will be different about it the next time you play it. Do I have a Virgo effect for this floor? Because if I do, I'm curious if that actually affects my cards. I would be very curious to see if it does affect my cards if I have Virgo. Virgo gives you good, or not your cards, my pills. Virgo gives you good pills. Super Lust is fine. It's a luck up pill. That was a luck down pill before. We do have Virgo. You pirated it? Just kidding, I bought it. Did you buy it just now, or did you already own it? Look at all those cards. Look at all those delicious cards. The Fool card, the World card. We'll just pop the World. Empress, Death, Fool. Fool is a teleport card, so I have... But we're already way late for boss rush, so we're gonna cheese it, and we're just gonna take the Empress card. We will go in here, and it's a reroll the whole run. So now things are gonna get real crazy, Mr. Andrew. Things are gonna get real crazy if you're not familiar with a lot of the Isaac, you know, anthology. Because what I'm about to do is one of my favorite things to do, and that is, oh, we're just gonna bomb into here, of course. What's in here? It's a golden chest, not worth it. Dude, can you, Curse of the Maze, can you just not, for once? Can you not? Thank you. Oh, you know, Mr. Zambro. You already own it. Rebirth? I'm gonna guess Rebirth. I mean, pretty much everybody on planet Earth owns the original Isaac. And we have Judas the Shadow, which makes this even better. Because now we're going to kill ourselves. Before we kill ourselves. Oh my god! Curse of the Maze! Curse of the Maze! Thank you, Curse of the Maze. Can you just go in the shop, please? We're gonna get BFFs. Gonna bomb this, hope for Head of the Keeper. I say play it. But that's because, of course, I do. I promoted the hell out of this game when it first came out. I continue to promote the hell out of it today. I need some black hearts to appear on the ground here. Oh, this just adds so much craziness to the run now. One black heart could change the entire scope of this run. That's fine, I don't really care. We're gonna end up dying anyway, so... So we'll probably fight Mom first. I think that's the smart decision, because we'll get a deal with the devil. Okay, so... Oh, that's perfect, that's a great idea. Hold on. So we're gonna fight Mom. Secret, super secret. Super secret. Black hearts. Yeah, it's Rebirth. Okay. Well, if you're gonna start playing Rebirth, I definitely suggest getting Afterbirth. I didn't take the Judgment card. I didn't even take the Judgment card. What a dumb person I am. But we will take both of these. In fact, that's perfect. That's perfect. Now we just need to find a way to die. So we're gonna full card out.
The fool.
We're gonna grab the Judgment card. We're going to have to die. Which, obviously, you guys can do some serious killing, but we're gonna find. Yeah, we'll just bomb ourselves. So we're gonna die, we're gonna come back as Dark Judas. Which makes us ridiculously strong. And because I'm super stupid, we're rerolling our whole run, we get Mom's Knife triple shot, SMB Superfan, number one, marked, Little Steven. I think that's, BBF, Libra, Maggie's Bow, Eve's Dead Bird, Leo, Eden's Blessing. This is crazy. We are incredibly slow. We are the Lord of Flies. This is ridiculous right now. This run has gone from 0 to 500 real quick. That's the Chaos card. I'd rather have the Chaos card, honestly. Oh, Libra. Libra could not have been a better item for right now, because this is too strong. We went from super strong to almost impossibly strong. It doesn't even phase me. We'll also come in here. Wait. Oh, we re-rolled Goathead! We'll have to save our Judgment card until the next deal with the devil. That's what we'll have to do. But that's fine. We still have it. We still have the fish head, by the way. Doesn't do much for our run, but, you know, it's nice. I will miss Jar of Flies. We have 23 keys, so if not, we might as well just fight the bosses for a possible consumable that we don't need. And a bomb. All right, worth it. Totally worth it. Why not? Oh, we have butt bombs. Wait, what? Why are we? We do have butt bombs and Bob's curse. But why are we randomly dropping bombs? We don't have number two. We also have the halo. I didn't see the halo right away. Yeah. Bomb him. Don't need to play him. We don't have the money to play him anyway. Luck up. Great. I will go back for the Chaos card. Don't you worry. I would be silly if I left that behind. We don't have deep pockets anymore. Well, screw it. We're just gonna use the Chaos card on this then. And victory. Mr. Dolly is just fantastic. If it gives me three reusable hearts. Oh, you're so good to me. Now we just really need to carry this judgy card until the next deal with the devil, because we have 3 HP that we can farm for a possible item. if we have less than that, we can probably milk a spirit heart or two with the Polaroid invisibility, which could be fun. Now you might be asking yourselves, am I turning this into a streak? I don't know. If I keep winning, of course it's going to be a streak, but it's not intended to be like, oh my god, I'm going for a million wins in a row. That is never really my goal. Yeah, I don't want to go in there. I don't. We re-rolled our entire run. There's no reason to go in there. We're not looking for anything in there. I mean, there's some items in there that could be fun, like, you know, ceremonial robes, mark pack, gimpy could be fun. But there's nothing in there that I'm, like, calling out for. I'm not looking for a guppy transformation. Although, if it decides to show itself, you know, welcome it with open arms. But Guppy Mom's knife is just not really good. People still would, like, obviously rather have Guppy, but we're already Lord of the Flies, so we can fly already, so. Which would be the only clear benefit of being Guppy is the flight right now. But we're already flying. For some reason, we are spawning. Fishhead? Did Fishhead change, or am I just dumb? Because Fishhead doesn't do it by damaging enemies. Fishhead spawns flies from you taking damage, I thought. Step on the spikes, my friend. Well, that was kind of gross. Apologize for that weird nostril sound there. I tried to breathe in, and all of a sudden, I was just super congested out of nowhere. It can't be there. What am I doing? Yeah, like, I'm randomly just exploding. I'm okay with it, of course. I'm curious what it is, what effect that is. Oh! And, okay, here's what we're gonna do.
Judgment.
Oh, it's, what? That is so good that we're not gonna be able to farm our red hearts. We can just get him for a free deal with the devil. Now, obviously, now if I get a Gimpy item, a Guppy item, I'm thinking Gimpy. I'm just thinking about Gimpy right now. But you know what? I want, like, Fear Shot, Abaddon. What do I mean? Mom's Jar of Pills? I don't got amnesia. And yeah, we take Dead Cat. For no real reason, obviously. No real reason. There's not a reason to take it. But we took it because why not? I mean, that was actually a bad decision, but it's a bad decision worth making. We end up failing miserably and dying. Well, at least come back with one red heart. The positive signs of taking it. Damage could be better. We didn't retain a lot of our damage upgrades from the previous roll. Yeah. Taking three shots to kill Sloth. With triple shot, obviously Gertie Jr. is going to go down quicker. Keys are not a stressing point right now. We have plenty of keys. However, I would like Gemini to be dead. I would like Gemini to be dead, thank you. Just honestly looking for Isaac. I don't want to hang around in the cathedral too long. I just want to leave. Also, we still have the jar of pills. Completely forgot about that. Let's use it. Speed down. That's fine. Picano. Alright. Give me... I'll take it. I'll honestly take it. And a strength card we'll just use on Isaac. I'm not even gonna give a damn here. Just die. Thank you. Our HP's fine, by the way. We still have plenty of HP. Two spirit hearts at minimum. or not. But we do have a historically terrible chest items. Really, really bad chest items. However, we will get a deal with the devil, and we will take Guppy's paw. Why? Because I can come out and I can do this each time I die. I can get 3 spirit hearts each time I die. Why don't you take Mom's knife? Or why don't you take the Tiny Planet? Why don't you be a crazy and take Tiny Planet? Because Tiny Planet Mom's knife is the worst thing in the world. It's the worst thing in the world, and if I want to turn this into a streak, I'm definitely not going to sabotage it by taking something stupid like that. However, Crystal Ball is really good. Really good, really good for us. How much time do I feel like spending on this for? Do I feel like investing time for items where our luck is really high, so I think S is the answer? We have a greed fight, which means we're just gonna get an item no matter what, hopefully. I think automatically we have to get an item. Yes. And it's Host Hat. Where was Host Hat on the last run, dudes? Come on. Immunity to explosions would have helped us so much on our Ipecac run. And it wasn't just an Ipecac run, it was a double Ipecac because we had Incubus. Yeah, money equals power could show up. That's always my reasoning for picking up all the money, but I just don't care right now. Oh, and Serpent's Kiss. We are nearly impossible to kill now. We have gone from 0 to 100 real quick with that item. Serpent's Kiss is ridiculous. Probably one of my favorite items from the Afterbirth expansion, which is sad because I did the Afterbirth items list on YouTube, and I completely miss out on Serpent's Kiss because I didn't actually have it unlocked yet. I didn't realize I didn't have it unlocked yet. So if I had to redo that list, that would definitely be one of them that I put on there. Serpent's Kiss is phenomenal. Chest. We could go fight Blue Baby right now, but I really want more items. Yeah, why not? We'll take the Skinny Odd Mushroom. Lowers our damage, makes us shoot a bunch faster. Now we'll do that. Pop Guppy's paw. Start over with a bunch of health. All right, Andrew. We'll see you later, man. Things like this happen with bosses and work time. I understand it completely. I'm on call 24 hours out of the day. Oh, well, you'll catch me when I'm streaming next time. You'll catch me when I'm streaming next time, Andrew. Don't worry about it. I'll be streaming tomorrow, most likely. So, don't know what yet. Maybe more Isaac, I don't know. Might pick up something weird that I've never played before. I got plenty of games to play. That's for sure. You always feel really bad when you leave your stream. Aww. Well, I appreciate that. That just makes me feel really, really good. But I don't want anybody feeling bad because they have to go. Because life calls. Life does call, and some of us have to obey those calls. Play Kerbal Space Program. I don't even own it. I don't even own it. And right now, that is a $30 game that I don't have any former foreknowledge of, that I just can't really afford to play on a whim, or to afford to buy on a whim, because I've never played it before. I've seen it played. Still have no idea why. Bye-bye. And use the strength card. We win. All right, that's win number two. The streak is improving. Play in about a little over an hour of Isaac. We might switch it up here. I've been asked by some people on the YouTubes to play more Stramium Immortali because they say, and I'm not even joking here, I'm the only person who has, like, Let's Play videos of it up there from, like, my streams. So let's actually jump into some Stramium. Why not? Let's jump into some Stramium.